There is a small, moderately hypocagenic remnant in the central part of the right lobe. The left thyroid has a similar presentation. This thyroid parenchyma is surrounded with an echonormal rim of connective tissue. Finally, the two lobes in a common field of vision,